Okay, so I've got an announcement to make. We are going to call Datuk Sharul Helmi to face the PAC on August the 4th. August the 4th. Before we decided to call them together, but now since the new information has come out, we're going to call them
separately.
Okay. So Datuk Sharul Helmi on the 4th of August. Arul Kanda not Datuk ya. Mr. Arul Kanda on the 5th of August. Oh, so we actually give them 6 weeks notice kan. 6 or 7 weeks notice. So apa ni, they shouldn't have any more excuses lah. Because if we call them earlier, we wouldn't get the new information that we get from the auditors today. Now we've got more information from device, from KPMG, you know. So I would be more. I would tell them to be more worried that we have more information now, and confirmed by the auditors of the companies.
Dying.
You know. So question about giving them less time or more time. I think giving them that time that we're gonna call them is you know, it's much better for us, and also so much better for them. You prepare when you come and face us. Yeah, there's a lot of questions. And then this is a new development, so we have also decided to call Encik Hazim Abdul Rahman,
second
CEO in between, on the 6th of
Sharul,
on the 6th of August.
Hazim,
the interim CEO.
Interim CEO, but we haven't sent a letter out to him, so you know, we will invite him to come on the 6th. Auditor General has indicated to me that his report will be ready by end of the month. And he is willing to come to the PAC to explain to us on the 9th of July. So the AG will be coming to the PAC to basically table his interim report on 1ADB on the 9th of July.
Asyik, Datuk.